G'day Phil, how you going?
Dave, how are you?
Good mate, where are we?
We're in Avoca.
Mate, how long have we been forward driving in this area for, you reckon?
Heaps. Years. 15 years?
Yeah, I reckon about 15 years.
15 years.
And what have we got behind us?
We've got old bluff track at the moment. This is the, it's got a bit worse over the years, but it's a bit of fun, bit of rock, pretty steep. Few ruts there, bit of wash away from water, seems to be getting a bit worse, but it's always a bit of fun. Had some rain lately, which made a bit damp on the track, but yeah.
And you got a set of undies, another set?
Who needs undies?
Bit of bouncy, but he made it. A bit rocky. Bit rocky, hey mate.
Yeah, good, isn't it?
It'll only be good if I get to the top. This is all about choosing the best possible line, being very mindful of where your dips are, mindful of the car in front. Always look ahead a little bit, see what line they're taking, use it to your advantage. Look out for sharp rocks and just enjoy it. Rear lock or instinct to right?